Another example of how Wayne Dawson, ladies and gentlemen, is the man. He is the man. There you go. Congrats, big brother. Proud of you. Okay, speaking of proud, proud to hang out with over the representations of over 100 artists right here at the Oddmall Outpost, the Assembly of Odd, hanging out with Danny. I just, the Danny DeVito thing every time I look at you, man.
You can't go anywhere.
Yeah, without the Danny DeVito thing. And speaking of Andy, he has some really cool books. Yes, I do. He is an illustrator. This is how you started, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Talk about your books.
Well, I wrote this and illustrated it. This is Alpha Beast Soup.
Mm-hmm.
It's a story of a king who gets really, really sick from eating a bunch of stuff he shouldn't have eaten.
Oh.
And the wizard goes on a quest to make a magical potion to make him feel better. There's a big twist ending.
Smell what you're cooking. Okay. Yeah. Well done. Well done. And this pretty much apropos because really cool thinking guys like you and ladies, this is a place to showcase your art, correct?
Absolutely.
Yeah, and that started for you how many years ago?
Our first Oddmall show was 2009.
Mm-hmm. And since then, you have grown, look at it. Give me a shot of pride. You've grown tremendously since then, right?
We have. We're doing shows all over Northeast Ohio and actually Northwest Ohio now. And we just opened this store.
Literally 2 weeks ago.
Absolutely. Well, two and a half.
Two and a half. And we wanted to give a shout out to your wife because this store was in your house.
That's right.
So she's very happy.
She's amazing.
She has a perpetual smile. That's so awesome. We want to thank our artists who came out because we can see, wow, Nikki's really moving. Nikki is a really cool henna artist who adds her own twists to henna. And then over here we have Claire and Emily, and Claire makes these really cool, amazing, like outer space troll looking things. Emily's a great artist, and Anthony over there. And I want to thank Anthony because he got commissioned to that. So that's a little Anthony twist on a starry night. And to prove that everybody has just a little bit of odd in them, Emily did portraits of us, and there are the odd versions of me and my crew. There's me, there's Jimmy Pizer, and there's Bob Melcher. See? Everybody has some odd in them.
Everybody does, especially if you're on television.
Some more than others, right?
Yeah.
What are you looking at me for?
That's what he's trying to say.